What's up, guys? Kyle here. Today we're playing Dipio. So, my skill is how I always do really good. Well, my skill that I just learned not too long ago is stay on the outside edges. Crap. But stay away from people. Because people aren't on the outside. No. But I'm trying to get to that gunner. That guy right there just killed me. He's a gunner. He's really good. So, stay on the outside. Bottom or top, just any edge, and just get all these little things, and if someone comes, you run away, obviously. And if you didn't know already, you can just turn on E, and it'll just auto-fire. Okay, so now we need to upgrade bullet damage and penetration. Unless you, if you don't pay attention, though, then you won't get that, obviously. But so you want bullet damage, bullet penetration, no. Bullet damage, bullet penetration, health regen. It helps a lot. So let's get this pentagon, if I can. And now let's go health regen, health regen. Oh, and reload. Reload. Because reload makes it basically like a machine gun. With E, you just press E and then let it go and then it will auto fire. It's awesome. Oh, let's get to level 15 so we can have a machine gun, obviously. Bullet damage. Dude, those things are good. Oh, that guy's like number 5 on the leaderboard. That makes a lot of sense, actually. No wonder I died just like that. He's so good. A little bit of upgrading. Really laggy. Holy crap. No, stop lagging. Stop lagging. Oh my gosh, holy crap. This is so laggy. Oh crap. Turn on E. So now I have 6. Now turn off E. Reload. Damage. And we want movement speed. Now we turn E back, we push E again, and it's auto fire. It works amazingly. And this is how I get to level, this is how I get to level 30. You stay on the outside edges. It works good. You turn E off, upgrade some more stuff, turn, push E again. Oh crap. Crap, I moved the screen, didn't I? But that's what health regen will do. If I destroy these blocks, get my health back up. Turn E back off. No! I need movement speed. Get out of this situation. Yep. But 28... Dude, that guy isn't like... Oh yeah, I spawned right by a pentagon. So first we gotta upgrade. Body damage is also sometimes good, because then when you like run into things, it like destroys them really well, so... That's sometimes always good. What? I'm not doing good at all on IPO. earlier I was doing like really good. And whenever I make videos, I'm not so good. Turn E back on and just auto-fire at things. Especially this snake guy named Sniper. Kill him. Slowly but surely. This is the time I need. No, Lold. That Lold dude in fourth, he's good. Ooh, the leader's up here. Oh, that's the leader. One time I destroyed the leader with the destroyer. Well, this is really laggy. No! You just spawned me by an edge. Well, not where there's people. When there's an edge and it's by people, that's the worst spot to be. Okay, oh crap. Health regen. So if I destroy things, I can get my health back. Now go bullet penetration. Come on, we have to hit level 30 so we can get the gunner at least. Or the level 15 for the machine gun. I'm just not doing good right now. Last night when Tanner was over, I was doing really good. Bullet damage. Go back this way. Now reload. Oh crap. I need movement speed. See, I'm slowly regenning health because I have. Oh, yes, I need one of these so bad. Yes! I need to upgrade my movement speed. Movement speed, reload, damn it. There we go. There's another one. This will get me to level 15, hopefully. For my machine gun. Not quite. One more. Jerk. Let's go steal it from this guy. Machine gun. Now we just turn on E, and that will just destroy people now. Don't think you want to fight me, bruh. I want to fight you, though. See, we can just take out Pentagons just like that. Drop it a little picket lip just like that. Where am I? Oh, I'm like right there. Okay. Penetration. Let's go bolt speed. So this is how we work our way to level 30. Stay on the outside edge. We're gonna work our way. I've never been level 45. My highest is like level 35 or something like that. Yeah, 35. Just So now we're trying to do oh crap right here. That's what I thought, bro. There's a gunner. That's what I can get at level 30. Movement speed. Okay, guys, we're getting up there to level 30. No, it lagged. No. Okay, I'm still good. I'm still good. It's really laggy now. Jelly, fake jelly. Jelly's so fake. Nice try, bud, but you're not jelly. It's obvious. Sniper. All the leaders over there. Ooh, pull damage. Yeah, we're getting up there. All the leaders like right over there. I don't want to mess with the leader. Do you really think you can fight off my bullets? Hey, you wanna know how I'm going that fast? Cause I have pushed E. And then it just makes it go automatic. You don't even have to touch the mouse unless you wanna like turn your gun, obviously. Now we're going on full penetration. Come on, I want to get up to this level 30 before the video has to end. Which video ends at 15 minutes. No, not today, son. No! Yes, pentagons. Pentagons. That will help regen my health. Really, bruh? Really? Really, bruh? With that, son. Reload to make it go even faster. And a no speed. It's really laggy, but I don't even care. We are gonna hit this level 30. We aren't even close to leaderboard. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna destroy those things. No! No! Well, that'll be the end of that video. Please subscribe, smash the like button, and see you guys next time. Get some.